can we say? At halftime, we had a nice lead, but the only thing I said is that we're sure that Ginebra is going to come back because that's how they're built. And we did a great job on Bromfeld. We took away his post game, but we knew he was going to come in the second half and attack us. And that was a great adjustment on the Ginebra coaching staff part to make him attack from the top of the key. It really gave us a lot of problems defensively. But, you know, I just kept telling the players in their run that we just needed to weather it, not get rattled, and continue playing our game. And in the end, I think the fans were treated to a great shootout by the league's top two offensive teams. So, you know, it's a nice win. I wanted us to play really, really hard. Because I said the next time we'll play is either the 13th or 15th. So we didn't want to leave anything on the floor tonight. And that was a good win. A bad win on Friday, but I think we came back on Sunday to come up with a much better effort than Friday. So I'm pleased with that result. Now we're going to sit down with our coaching staff, especially our strength and conditioning staff, because now we're going to plot the workouts. There's a fine line between getting them bored and tiring them too much, burning them out, but keeping them sharp. So there's a fine line there. That's what we gotta figure out now with the coaches. But eventually, my belief is, regardless of what we do as coaches and as management, it's really going to be the players' internal drive and motivation. That's really what's going to determine how sharp we can keep ourselves for these next couple of weeks.